Well, we now know who will be performing at this year's Omaha Celebrates America concert at Memorial Park.
Singer Melissa Etheridge is the headliner. Herman's Hermit star Peter Noonan also will be featured. And local talent will be highlighted in videos between sets. This year, there will be something extra to celebrate during the event.
It's the 75th anniversary of Memorial Park. We will have several events throughout the year, as well as a significant and unique statue, the Embracing Peace statue that's been announced, will be a presence in the park for the summer, including the time of the concert.
The concert June 30th, the weekend before the 4th of July. Mayor Stothard says she's excited it's back to its traditional time frame. She says it could change in the future years based on performers' schedules.